Thanks, guys. Signs are specific to each gang, and throwing signs to another gang is seen as disrespect.
We were lucky enough to get a bunch of bosses over there in time and get the 8-speed guys out before any real trouble started.
Police continue to look for gang members.
Oh, they got a background sound.
But picking MS-13 out of a crowd of Salvadorans is harder than it's ever been.